Wood.
Hard. I am sorry for him.
I see. If that's what you call working hard, that's something else. Ain't doing nothing. Sitting here ain't doing nothing.
Guess this is what you call working all your life or something, and you just get started and pull all up. Finally wanting to get something and lose it. What Tasha's room used to be. Correction, Priscilla's room used to be right here. Coming into the front door and living room. Would have got up that high, all the way to the roof. Went into the kitchen. Used to be another room right here. Been tore down. Went around to the front of the trailer. Back here at the back used to be another room. Bulldoze your life away, look like. My porch and all been torn down already. There's two more back rooms back here. That's heart-wrenching, I tell you. Just to know the water got their power back here. The back room, right here where the wall is there, used to be Christopher's room. Come on around to the back porch used to set here. The porch used to set, went on into the little laundry room. This has just been remodeled for the flood here. Back bedroom. All this has just been remodeled. All this is clothing and stuff that's messed up from the flood. Everything gone in here.
back of the kitchen. Water had gone all the way up in here. Big tree that fell back here. This is after we cleaned it up some. This is the other end of the trailer, the back end of it. This is all the debris and stuff is around back. Trees, rooms that's been demolished. Outside again. Trees that's been demolished now, we've had to cut down. More debris that we've had to tear out of the back. Back of the inside across the room, the best I can see. Look at all the mold and stuff in here. It would have went all the way to the top of this roof. You can tell when the water went. Your life away. After you work so hard to get what he's got here, just a matter of pushing away, starting over.
Yeah. Why? You got it all?
Thank you.
seriously, cheesy.
Jesus, God.